Junkfood Taster, dot com, episode 3046. Yeah, and this is no junk food now, this is like a toy unboxing, which I also do from time to time. I've got here the Panini XL Adrenaline, card game with soccer players, basically. So here we got Drogba, I like him very much, and here's Neymar and Eto'o. And the other guys, I don't know who they are. Yeah, my knowledge about football is not that big. I guess I just unbox them. thinking whether there are numbers. All right, so this is funny. First one is a German, Mario Götze. Ah, so there are numbers. What does the first number mean? Is it explained somewhere? 82 what? This is like sort of a total score. I think this is backward, forward, and I know. So this is the best one so far with 233. Then we got this guy, Patrice Evra from France. He's also very good, but has a slightly lower score. Then we got somebody from Japan, Hiroshi Kiyotake. All right, never heard of. I think I heard his name before, never heard about this guy. So, even worse. Alright, who is this? Eugenio Menya from Chile. Made greetings to Chile. And the numbers get lower and lower. So, the first one was actually the best one, and there are different categories. Then we got Ramirez from Brazil. Alright, he has a higher score now. And somebody called Sami Khedira from Germany again. Actually, he's the best one now with 236. Maybe this changes in the next pack. He's playing with Real Madrid, isn't he? He's a good looking girlfriend, this guy. Anyways, let's open this pack here. Alright. And with every card has a code. I guess you can use my codes if you want to. Alright. Ah, I like this guy. This guy is great. Kevin Prince Boateng. Sort of my favorite player. He plays with Schalke. So this is sort of my favorite. Then what is this? A special card. Look at this. It's shiny and stuff. It's a gold stopper. It's Joe Hart from England. Alright. Also keeping this fancy card. Then we got Carlos Peña from Mexico. Okay, what else? David Villa. I heard about him. Wasn't he like winning the Spanish championship with Real? No, not Real. Other club here. What was the other club from Madrid? Atletico Madrid. Alright, then who we got here? Robbie Cruz from Australia. Awesome. Many greetings to all of you from Australia. And here we got Arthur Boca from Côte d'Ivoire. Like, the same like Mr. Drogba, also from Côte d'Ivoire. Now what do you think? Who will win the World Cup? And we got three more packs to go. And when I was a kid, my favorite player was like Jürgen Klinsmann. Really long time ago. Alright, from Uruguay we got Edicho Ariel Rios. Alright, from the Netherlands. Yeah, I like this guy, Wesley Sneijder. Great player. So, but his number is worse than the number of Khedira. I think Khedira is still the best player, isn't he? Okay, no, good, keeping this. Then we got Carlo, it's a nice name, Carlo Costly from Honduras. Nice. Alright, who is this? Eugenio Mena. Is this guy double now? Yeah, so we can start trading. I've got him two times. Alright, Ramirez. Ah, it's the same pack. Is this the same pack? No. I had Ramirez and Khedira. Anyway, so here comes the second last pack. I hope we have funny boys again. I guess they are all younger than me. I'm getting too old for football. So a super nice one. Andrea Pirlo. And he is now, he is the highest with 254, so we can put Kitty right away, very nice. And with this, this is Bruno Alves. I heard about him, Bruno Alves. I heard this name, definitely. This is Mario Mandzukic from Croatia. Nice striker, I think. Yeah, we got a lot of cards double now. Robbie Kruse from Australia again and Sergio Busquets. I heard his name. Isn't he playing with Barcelona? Anyways, here comes the last pack. Do you enjoy this kind of unboxing? Do you want more? I have actually more. I have 75 stickers. And I maybe do this one when the World Cup starts. I'm kind of liking the way this packaging opens. Okay, who is this? Cote d'Ivoire Giavinho. All these players have nice names, like not a double name, a single name. And this is Gianluigi Buffon. Wasn't he? Yeah, Buffon. But his number is not big than Pirlo. Then we've got somebody from Greece. I'm not good in pronunciating stuff. And so here we got Diego Godin from Uruguay and somebody from Colombia. Teofilo Gutierrez and last but not least Podolski. I think from the German I have the most German. Lukas Podolski. The funny guy from Arsenal. So this are like the three. No, I have multiple top cards. They're basically, this is my favorite player, Kevin Prince. And this is like the one with the highest score, the superstar player. From my packagings, at least. Okay, who's your favorite player? Is your favorite player amongst these? I think this is really my favorite one among these, so let me know. Thanks for watching. So gut, jetzt nicht zu essen, jetzt gibt's Spielzeug und zwar Sammelkarten. Tatsächlich auch ein Card Game. Genau, Zusammenfassung, ne? Die beste Karte war der Herr, der Andrea Pirlo mit 255. Ist ein Expert. Dann auch hochwertig, ist lustig, finde ich gut. Hier sind überall solche Codes drauf. Und mein Lieblingsspieler ist auf alle Fälle Kevin Prince Boateng. Wie könnte es anders sein? Ist wirklich, es ist von allen, die dort spielen, mein Liebling, würde ich sagen. Ja. Gut, wie seht ihr das? Na, reicht sich an. Auch ziemlich viel doppelt. Ich frage mich, warum ich so viel doppelt habe. Also den Herrn aus Australien habe ich doppelt, den Robbie Kruse. Alles Mögliche habe ich doppelt. Podolski habe ich nur einmal. Hier gibt es immer noch Special-Karten, also die Goalstopper. Die Torhüter haben so Special-Karten. Dann gibt es Mario Götze. Warum ist. Ach, der ist One to Watch. One to Watch. Und Sami Khedira ist auch da. Wir müssen noch was mit den Spielerfrauen machen. Spielerfrauen-Sammelkarten. Da würde Sami Khedira sicherlich gewinnen bei den Spielerfrauen. Und ja, und so weiter. Ronaldo habe ich nicht, Messi habe ich nicht gefunden. Aber dafür wenigstens den Herrn Pirlo. Okay, guckt euch sowas an. Ja, in meiner Kindheit, mein Lieblingsspieler war auf alle Fälle Klinsmann. Damals, 96 und so, wo ich 10 Jahre alt war. Und ja, heute ist es Kevin Prince Boateng. Gut, das wär's soweit. Nein, so gesehen, bis zum nächsten Mal.